It's like the Jungle Book.
Hey, it's like the Jungle Book.
Hey, Tehran. Hey, Mr. Tehran. Tehran. Hey. Hey, Tehran. Tehran. Hey. Oh. Hey, Tehran. What? Okay.
Alright, who wants to pet a python today?
Yeah. I do want to pet it.
We'll start down there and we'll just walk around the room, guys.
Yes.
Oh, you have no idea. I was bitten by one that was about 5 feet longer than this. Well, luckily Nelson was there. But yeah, it grabbed my hand, my right hand here, and then it threw a coil around my arm, and Nelson had to get the coil off, and then the jaws were just stuck. So yeah, it didn't feel very good.
Yeah, that
And then I had to go to work the rest of the day. That was at the start of the day. That was how I started my morning. No. There's about 80 teeth in that mouth. And think about it. So they recurve, and what happened was he grabbed my thumb. You can still kind of see some of the... They went all the way to the bone. Oh, I didn't feel good. Yes, so I had to throw a paper towel around it, some duct tape on it, and went to work the rest of it. That was embarrassing. I was yelling, and you hear the guy in the back of the room. I heard that. He comes in and